Heavenly Father, as we come before you here today, we just thank you and praise you for the God that you are, and Lord, that you love us, that we can come and that we can worship you, even though we don't deserve to, Lord. We thank you for this gathering and this body of believers, Lord. And we just pray that everything that happens here today would just bring glory to you and honor to you, Lord, because you are worthy. Lord, I just pray now as you're with us here that you just work in each heart, that you would bless the singing time, Lord, and the special music that we're about to hear and the preaching today, Lord, that your hand would be on all of it. And Lord, that we would all be uplifted.
Yes.
And that we would just have a desire to go out and tell everyone out there that's not here right now how good you are. Lord, we just love you and we thank you and ask these things in your name. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Thank you. You may be seated. Well, it's exciting to have with us this morning a group of young ladies from Faithway Baptist College in Canada. And this is kind of special for me as a graduate of the college many years ago, and I was reminiscing with Pastor McTagg a little bit this morning, he and his wife had accompanied them. It was 20 years ago this year that I traveled across the country in a singing group and doing just what they're doing today.
Yeah.
And I know that was a blessing to me to be able to do that. And it's always a blessing to see young people serving the Lord.
Yes.
So we're very glad. I'm not going to take a lot of time with introductions this morning, but Pastor McTagg and his wife are here, and the young ladies that are going to come, and I'm just, at this point, going to turn the service over to them, and they're going to come and share with us the music, and trust that it'll be a blessing to your heart.
Thank you.
cannot choose the colors. He weaveth steadily. Oftentimes he weaveth sorrow, and I, in foolish pride, forget he sees the upper, and I the under side. Not till the loom is silent, and the shuttles cease to fly, will God unroll the canvas and reveal the reason why. The dark threads are as needful in the weaver's skillful hands as the threads of gold and silver.
Thank you. Think of the words that Bethany and Anna will now play. How deep the Father's love for us, how vast beyond all measure, that he should give his only Son to make a wretch his treasure.
Thank you.
manner of love the Father hath bestowed upon us, that we should be called the sons of God.
Psalm 34:8 says, O taste and see that the Lord is good. Blessed is the man that trusteth in him.
The Lord is nigh unto all them that call upon him, to all that call upon him in his truth.
Visit with some pastors that hadn't seen in a while and to hear some good preaching. and some good music as well. And it was just the same week that, following the Bible conference, it was the same week, I got an email from Pastor Wall, and he said, would you be interested in having our traveling group, our ladies' trio come? He said, we have one spot left. That's on May the 19th in the morning. Would you be interested? And I said, absolutely, because I knew it would be a blessing. And so thank you so very much, ladies, for that. And I look forward to hearing Pastor McTagg here in just a moment. I am not going to spend a lot of time on announcements this morning. They are there in your bulletin. But I do just want to mention, yesterday we had such a tremendous time in the morning passing out John and Romans. What a good group we had. I was excited to see the group that was here yesterday, and we are nearly out of John and Romans, and that is why on May the 30th, we've got a date set to go down to Very Precious Seed in St. Thomas to go and assemble some more. We've got an order in, and our covers are in, so we're going to do that, and hopefully with this last shipment, this last installment of John and Romans, that we'll then have our city covered, and that's exciting. So just do note that coming up, if you would, please. Again, the rest of the announcements are there in your bulletin. You can read them and take note of them if you would. We're going to take our hymnals once again and sing number 447. Number 447, the banner of the cross. And we're going to sing just the first and the final stanza of number 447. And as we sing the final stanza this morning, the children can be dismissed for junior church. Number 447, would you stand with me, please, once again as we sing?
There's a royal banner given for display to the soldiers of the King. As an ensign there we lift it up today, mother's ransom once we see. Marching on, marching on, for Christ found every
final special this morning, and it will be a piano special.